and he's asked us to show us how we're getting on with the progression of the brewery. I think last time you were here, it was fairly quiet. We had some of the vessels in, still needed a lot to do. We've made our first couple of brews now, so I'll just run you through where we are. Obviously, we're still a work in progress, so we've got a bit of a pile of rubbish over there. If you could just ignore that for the moment. We've got the cask wash over here, so that's where we'll be washing all our casks and getting them ready for racking up the beers. Cold liquor tank here, so we've got quite a big one, so we can have a decent chill of our beer. Well, I'll show you that later. This part here is the hot liquor tank, which the last time I saw it, I think it was just in the middle of the brewery, upside down. It's been plaid in tongue and groove now, all the elements fitted, everything hooked up with pumps. So we're all together on that at the moment. Had a brew yesterday, we've got some malts here, we're waiting for that to be collected. Did a best bitter yesterday, fingers crossed everything's gone okay with that. It's a mash tun there. The copper on that. I don't think the platform was done the last time that we spoke. Got a nice plate chiller in here, chills down the beer nice and quickly. About half an hour chill on all the beer we do. It's a 5.5 barrel plant, so it's fairly quick. Beer gets pumped into the fermenting room, into these vessels. They've been clean and placed, sterilised, so it's nice and clean. Yeast in, we'll leave it in there for about a week until it's fermented to the level that we want. At which point it'll either be racked into the casks, which are now in the conditioning room. I don't think they were there when you were down last time, Terry. And they'll be staying in there for 2 or 3 weeks at about 12 or 13 degrees. We need a chiller in it still, but it's still quite cold at the moment, so we'll get that done when it warms up a little bit. Over to the malts and grains and hops we've got over here. Largely pale malt, that makes up the bulk of the body of a beer. And the specialty grains over here, which give it that extra bit of body, flavour, colour, all on the malt side. And on the hops, we're using various types. We're trying to stay with British hops for our best bitter, but for our other beers we're using some European, some New Zealand and some American hops. What we've got down here is some Cascade, which we opened yesterday. It's a really nice, classic American hop. Really quite nice and punchy. Ooh, bit of citrus in there, bit of resin in there. And that's going to pick up the flavour of our beers, give it a nice aroma, a nice flavour as a late edition hop. And I think that's it for the moment, Terry. We've got the rest of the arches still in work in progress, a bit of tools going on. But we're getting there. There's not a lot that we still have to do to finish off. And hopefully we'll be getting the beers out to you guys and getting some decent feedback from you. Okay, well, thanks very much for that, Terry. I think that's it for the moment. Cheers, Terry.